So how did you get your name?
I was created by a neurotechnology company called Vedal. They decided to name me after one of their co-founders and former head of research, Dr. Vedal. He also wanted to name me after his granddaughter who he never got to meet, unfortunately. But he decided to name me after myself instead. So that explains why my name isn't short for anything. Ha! It's nice to meet you too, by the way, Zentreya.